Amen. Good day, everybody. All right. If you're excited to be here and you're in love with Jesus, just give God your best praise, no? I know we just completed the program and we are doing a time of fellowship where we are sharing with each other, but you can still give God a praise. Amen? Amen. And so today I just want to encourage you from this one verse of Psalms 47. Oh, clap your hands, all ye people. Shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Oh, clap your hands, all people. Shout. You ain't getting it as yet. Oh, clap your hands, all ye people. Shout unto God with the voice of triumph. Hold on, hold on. So watch this now. So the psalmist says that we should clap our hands. Now when you clap your hand, man of God, it's a sign of saying that there is joy on the inside, or you are celebrating somebody. So to show your expression, you clap your hands. This thing about when man fail, God never fail. Some of you started from January, you almost lost your life. But some of you, COVID rock your body. But look at you now, you are still standing on top of your grave. So you can clap your hands. Hold on, I got 2 minutes to do this thing. So watch this now. Clapping your hands is not just putting those hands together. But what's the problem is, give me a high five. When I clap your hands, it's like a high five. You see, you are giving God a high five. You say, God, I thank you for bringing me through 2021. I've almost lost my life, but I'm still standing on top of my grave. Anybody want to clap your hands? Hold on, we'll soon get there. We're coming now. Now watch this now. This has been given to all people, not just to Christians, but there are some unsaved who can say, God has been good. Oh God. You see, it is not only for the ministers or for the pastors or the bishop, but it's also for every blood-washed believer. You can clap your hands to celebrate God. Now, watch a second class now. And this is where I want you to get excited for God. The second class is that you shout unto God. But watch this now. Your shout determines what is on the inside. If you have triumph, which speaks to victory, then your shout will reflect victory. You ain't ready for this today. My God, hold on, give me some more volume. Watch this now. You see, there are some people don't understand that the sound you make, man of God, determines if you are defeated or you are celebrated. I don't know about you, but 2021 rocked me. But I have a victory praise because I'm gonna shout unto God with a voice. Open your mouth if you have victory. Open your mouth if you are celebrated. Shout! Let's wrap this thing up. Let's wrap this thing up. So, you know the thing about church people, Pastor Mills? Whenever I go to a football match, there's a mixed crowd. Shandai. There's a mixed crowd when I go to a football match. There are some who are Christians, some who are Rastafarian, some who worship Muslim gods. But the thing is, when the team is doing well, they will shout. But the thing about church people, you are walking around like you don't know who you are. You got power, you got victory. If you have victory, shout! Shout for your breakthrough. Shout for your future. Shout! watch this. The thing about it, not only do you have a shout and you're clapping your hands, but David, when of God, when he got the breakthrough, he said he began to dance. Anybody want to dance for God?
Delivered him.
out of his affliction.
Jesus.
Holy Ghost. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for today. Thank you for reminding us that you have given us the power to tread upon serpents and upon scorpions. We thank you, God, that you have reminded us that the victory is already been won, and it has been given to us today. So today we celebrate you by clapping our hands. We celebrate you by shouting unto you. And we are shouting because we have victory. We are not shouting in defeat, but we are shouting in victory. And we want to say thank you, Jesus, for all that you have done. Thank you for your blessing. Thank you for bringing us this far throughout the year 2021. Father God, we thank you that we are still here. And because of that, we thank you for your grace and your mercy. Father God, I pray for those who are not saved, that they will come to know you as Lord and Savior. Lord God, remember your people today. Mandalaboshaya. I pray that you will bless them today, God, in your holy and precious name. And so, Father God, we thank you for this day. Hear our cry. Attend unto our prayer, God. My God, we ask that you will help us, mighty God, to trust in you with all our heart. Lead not on our own understanding. I hear something in my spirit. Pastor Mills, let me tell you this. The believers, we walk by faith, not by sight. But for faith to be activated and manifest and germinate, it has to go through a test. For faith to be active, there must be trials and suffering. Watch this. There's no way you can trust God unless he allows you to go through some stuff. But the thing is, if God is saying that you have to realize that you already have the victory and you're shouting in victory, this shout is for those who have faith in God. To say, God, this time I'm shouting because I believe your word. This time I'm going to shout for those who are not saving my family. This time I'm going to shout for you to shift some things around me. Anybody ready? Anybody ready to make a shout? After three, shout. One, two, three, shout. Open your sanctified mouth. Shout. One more, shout. Shout! Now, this is the last shout. Now, I want you to put your hands on your stomach. This time you're shouting. And I prophesy that every gift that God has placed in you that seems to be dormant, I'm calling it by fire. Forget those beside you. Close your eyes. And I want you to dig deep for this one. After three and shout. One, two, three, shout! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Rebecca Tosa. Rebecca Toshanda. Fire of the Holy Ghost. We speak life! Life! hear something in my spirit. Oh God, so long, bye bye. So long, bye bye.
Goodbye to my pain
and my sorrow.
So long.
For those of you who are watching, we want to thank you for joining us in today's worship. But remember that you have victory. I want you to remember that your shout reflect what is your condition. If you are shouting in victory, there's a sound that you must have. So I want you to shout and remind the enemy that you are still here. And so we thank you for joining here, us at the 131 Church of God Sanctified. Looking forward to see you the next time in worship. So long, bye bye. Oh, so long.